So I know some will argue that, you know, there's nothing like a charcoal grill or, you know, if some use propane, blah blah blah, whatever. But I have a charcoal grill. It's just that the process can be a little bit tedious, a little bit much sometimes. But you want a grill without the headache. So I decided, let me do some research on some indoor grills, indoor and outdoor, but I went with an indoor. So let's see how this goes.
I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many years, I'm just waiting for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll. Euro, euro. Peso, peso. Add it up, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll. Euro, euro. Peso, peso. Add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up. Told it if it's all me, everything is on me. Gon' back it up. Matter what? Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. Roll like a Mack truck. Country heart, I'ma cop a farm and go act up. Lot of scars, I was cold hearted, now I'm back up. Keep it real, I do this once a month, I don't rap much. I just take the money and go stack up. Only buying Carhartt, car car to get tatted up. All that other bull, it don't matter much. You only climb me, I put the ladders up. No fault, I done doubled up on the workload. I think I fell in love with the bankroll. Pray up, get money, then we lay low. Then we lay low. Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll, euro, peso, peso, add it up, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll, euro, peso, peso, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up. Told it if it's all me, everything is on me. Gon' back it up.
Yeah, no, you ain't no psycho. You're not like the others, no. No changing behaviors. Not sure how to act around you. So colorful and bright, yeah. I wanna be a 9 to 5. You made me come alive, babe. I wanna be the time of your life. Come change my life just for a while. Let's go for a ride now. Outside the club, we come alive. Let's go for a ride now. I wanna get to know you. I don't wanna leave so soon. You and me forever. Or maybe just for tonight. Do you wanna get to know me? I will give it all to you. You and me forever.
So according to the instructions, when it's to the desired temperature, which I chose was 300, the green light will come on. So then that's when I'm gonna put the food on. I have some boneless chicken thighs. So yeah, let's see.
Ooh, I feel the heat. Lord have mercy. Oh, the light came on as soon as I opened it up. All right. Ooh, that's hot. The cover goes back a little bit. Yeah, far, far.
I wanna get to know you. I don't wanna leave so soon. You want me forever? Or maybe just for tonight. Do you wanna get to know me? I will give it up to you. You want me forever?
So I was able to get 4 boneless chicken thighs on it. So we're gonna close her up and check on it in a few. So my concern with the inside grill when I was doing my research, and I mean, different circumstances, different atmospheres, this, you know, something may be wrong with a product, blah, blah, blah. You're gonna experience different things. So my concern was the smoke factor. So that's what I'm interested to see, if it's going to smoke up the house. But again, it could be in what you cook as well, because steak will have a little more fat and da 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 da. But so far, no smoke. I love the sound you hear. I'm excited. There's a little bit of smoke coming off, but nothing crazy. I want to flip it and see how it's going.
Throw your things away tonight. We'll go a different way, you and me. Tell your friends that this might take some time and you'll be back enough.
like we crossed the stratosphere. Oh yeah. We can go so far.
I turned it up, I'm like, perfect cook. Turned it off. So see how much grease or oil came from. Not much, but you know, that's the not much. Close this, let it cool down, and I will clean it. Yeah, so I'm not doing the whole thing with the cleaning process. You can see the grill is, well, I'll show you again. The grill ain't that dirty. I'm impressed with it. Again, like my major concern was smoking up the house, and pretty good. I tasted the chicken, or a piece of chicken. Yeah. So, scale from 1 to 5, or do I get 5 stars? I'll give it a 4. Give it a 4, only one reason. I wish the cord was a little bit longer. That's it. But I like this, so I'm happy with my purchase. So this is the Hamilton Beach Indoor Grill. And this is the Searing, because I think there's a different one. Then there's another one with a see-through. There's another one with the cover is see-through. I don't need all that. I just opened the cover. Yeah, I'm going to put the link below if you're interested. Yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'm out.